11, it would have picked up.
Yeah, it didn't. It's so weird.
But the sushi place at the Dolphin
has karaoke every night.
We were actually coming supposed to go there last weekend,
it's Disney's Boardwalk Inn and Disney's Boardwalk Village. From elegant dining and magical lounges to lively entertainment, just off the shores of Crescent Lake, this charming seaside resort relives the golden era of Atlantic beach town and turn of the century amusement park.
I don't eat sushi, but it was still a fun.
Yeah, that's good.
Proud.